This is the SOG Contractor Grade Power Lock. Give you guys a chance to take a peek at it. Hey guys, went to Lowe's. I give you an unbagging. I picked up the new SOG Power Lock, and I've been checking it out because I was missing one of my EDC pouch that I carry. Matter of fact, that'll be coming to you guys in a while. I carry this. I haven't done any reviews on this, but this is the Max Edition pack, and that's my I call it my EDC vehicle carry. It's not part of my vehicle stuff, but I transfer from vehicle to vehicles a lot, and I can't carry stuff. I'll talk about that in another video. But this is the SOG multi-tool, and picked up at Lowe's. It was $50, $49, whatever. And let's open up with my K-bar piggybacker, which I've got some paracord on, and see what it's about. I think I open it up here. Wow, this is in there pretty good. Perhaps my next unboxing is going to be with my axe. Sock. Leather pouch. That's real leather. That's not anything. That must be a misprint. Made in the USA? What is that? What's that about? Glad something's made in the USA. Look at that, there's a belt holder. I guess you put your belt through there. God, I'm glad something's made in the USA. And look at that, here we go. Look at this, it's actually screwed onto a plastic sheet there. And look at that. I'm gonna actually need a screwdriver to get this thing off of there. It's a good thing I happen to have one here at the desk. Hopefully it'll work. Look at that. Oh, and there's the piece that's screwed through into. Wow, it sure feels so smooth. Let's bring in the zoom. Sorry guys, I'm not that great at this stuff. Nice feel, feels solid. It's got a little bit of a spring like that. I'm not a big fan of that. You can definitely feel that. It's got the capture tool thing on here. Look at that, it's very mechanical. This comes down to a fine needle tip, though. I'm a fan of that. Yeah, it's nice to have a pair of needle nose. And, okay, looks like if you want to use in the inside sections, have to pull this apart. And that's how they lift out. Here are some of the tools on this side. We have a file. Looks like a can opener edge. Number one Phillips. A look at that. I don't know what that is. Some kind of pick punch, flat screwdriver, and a saw blade. And it's all covered up on that side. Yeah, I like this one. The cut, it's good for like seat belts, some kind of vinyl hook cut like that. Looks like another screwdriver and a can opening blade, and of course a knife and a serrated. I am not a big fan of the style knife. these style knife blades here. I just don't find them to be that useful, but they're very nice, I guess. Some people really like them. And this is how you push these blades away. You push this, and it releases and goes back. Well, I'm going to start carrying this in my EDC and let you guys know how I feel about it. It's pretty heavy. You know, I have a Leatherman Wave, and I'm feeling I like that better, but, you know, this was only 50 bucks, so I think it might be well worth it for that. I also don't like the... I'm not a big fan of the fact that to use these side tools, you have to open up the side, take out your desired utensil, close it back up. Now you have to reclose the handle again, and now you're able to use your tool. Wonder what you guys think about that. Oh well. Let's see, I'm used to my Gerber. I have another Gerber as well. You could just put this to the side, but this is all mechanical operation here in the jaw. Now let's open it up and put this blade away, because there's a strong chance that I will cut myself. There we go. And there it goes away. And here, inside the sheath, let's see how it checks it out. Well, look at that. It's even a little loose on the top of the sheath there. You figure that they might be able to make that a little bit tighter. That's nice. And for those of you who saw my medical bag video, which I may post a link to somewhere right over here, I wasn't even till the end of the day when I was over at CVS picking up some more stuff to stick inside there, because I thought I needed some more sponge gauzes, disposable dressings. There. And as you see, I picked up some more tape in there. Now I have to update my bag, because I like having this stuff around because I feel safe. Guys, talk to you later.